live in Elk Grove meeting that lucky offer.
Right, how cool is that?
Fabulous.
We talked about the swag bag before the Oscars, right? And we thought, if only we could get our hands on that swag bag. Well, maybe not everything, but you can't get your hands on this book written by this guy right here. This is KD Storm. Good morning to you.
Thank you for having us.
And you mentioned Lucky, not only because he's got this book that landed in the swag bag, but also new dad. Congratulations.
Yes. Thank you so much. I appreciate that.
How cute
so
is
let's
she?
Talk a little bit about how you ended up in the swag bag at the Oscars. That's kind of exciting.
It's very exciting. I took a class on promoting your writing, your book, by Jerry Roberts, and he's the guy who helped promote the DVD, The Secret, which was a book. It turned into a DVD, and he was talking about how he got it into the swag bag. And so ever since that class, after I got this book published, I remembered that, and I thought about, how can I get this into the swag bag?
Right.
Yeah, so I went online, did a whole bunch of research, found the company that's responsible for it, got a copy to them. They also have a review process. They don't just take everything that comes to them. Got the book to them. They approved it, paid them some money.
So it costs you a little bit, but you think about all the eyeballs that are checking this out, and you know, you get the right eyeballs to look at this, you might win big.
Exactly. Just all it takes is that one person. And that's what happened with the Secret. Was Oprah touched it, and when she touches it, we know what happens from there.
That's right. She's got the Midas touch. Oh my gosh. Okay, so tell us a little bit about Carson's Garage. You said it is a thriller?
Yeah, it's a thrilling drama. It's a tale of friendship, love, and sacrifice between Tommy, a teenage boy who's on the cover, and his giant German shepherd, Sparky, his best friend. And
I love the name Sparky. Did you have a dog growing up named Sparky?
No, I don't. I don't remember where I got that name from. I'll have to think about that one. But a dark force overtakes Sparky and compels him to do things that he does not want to do. That's criminally inclined. Very much so, actually. And then that sets Tommy and Sparky on the run and hiding from the townsfolk and from the police.
Oh, man. Oh, we got a little horror twist there, too, you said. Oh, my goodness. Well, we are so happy for you. Congratulations. Thanks. First of many books. Maybe you do a little children's book next.
I was actually thinking about putting a series of stories together called Sumi Stories, which is her nickname.
And so,
That
would be great.
That's in the thought process.
In the thought process. Yes. I love it. Well, congratulations to you. Fingers crossed that someone in Hollywood, you never know. I did say Brad Pitt, Renee Zellweger, one of those could be reading your book right now.
They all have a copy at home at least, so fingers crossed,
right? If you would like to purchase the book, you can do so. We've got his websites linked up to ours, agooddaysacramento.com. You can check it out for yourself. It is called Carson's Garage, written by a local guy. So cool. So cool.
That's
Thank
awesome.
You so much.
Again.
You were so good making her TV debut this morning. She's just 2 months old. How cute is she?
No.
So cute. So cute. Thank you so much. Congratulations and best of luck to you. All right. Back.